We're in Okada, after all. So why not stop by for some patisserie? They seem to have an abundance of that around here. And of course, some wine.
Okay, so I got the fanciest looking dome cake right here, and it's on its own little gold plating. Oh my goodness, this feels moist and thick. So this is a caramel dome cake, and it's caramel Nero. What does the Nero part stand for? Oh, that cake is good. I can't describe that.